hear this.
I bet.
Sage Derby, take it away.
Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, step right up. Come a little closer. A little bit closer. Come on. A little bit closer now. Yes, that's better. I can see you much better now. So we're Sage Derby, and we have something to tell you. And oh, by the way, we'd like to dedicate this song to the captain. And in a second, you'll hear why.
He used to be a woman, now he's a man. Nothing raises an eyebrow quite like that. He used to wear red high heels, now he wears a hat. And he's so happy about that.
Well, a major swing's a difficult thing for
any of us to do. Doesn't matter where, when, as long as we stay true. Oh, try a major, not a minor. Try a major swing.
She used to be a Republican, now she's a Democrat. Nothing will start an argument quite like that. Politics is a curious thing, she hasn't figured it out. All she knows is a vote gives her some clout. Major swing's a difficult thing for any of us to do. Doesn't matter where, when, as long as we stay true. Oh, try a major, not a minor. Try a major swing.
Next song I'm going to do is called Little Mother of Mexico. Sharon wrote that, and it's about Frida Kahlo.
Frida.
You know, this is Princeton. Got to get some art in there somewhere, right?
Jago was out all night again. Looks like he found another bed. You put a paintbrush to a canvas. You painted the thing a bloody red. What was welling up inside you now? He never gave you much love. Still you mothered little Diego. Sure hope it counts for something above and oh, little mother of Mexico. Oh, little mother of Mexico. There were some storms you could not shake. They fell down on you like rain. Even a drought could not prevent. What you show me now caused so much pain. Visions of all those babies. Children you could not have. appear like ghosts before me now. So obvious it made you sad, and oh, little mother of Mexico. Oh, little mother of Mexico. What you brought out from the inside, most of us would just choose to hide. Mexico, show me the stories of your life. Show me how you spin your straw to gold. You are more than your suffering, more than a wife. Ribbons that tie your tails together, thread triumph to your strain. But what you left behind was beautiful. What you lost, the whole world gained. And oh, little mother of Mexico. Oh, little mother of Mexico. Of Mexico. Oh, little mother of Mexico.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. We're normally in a six-piece band. So in order to make up for it.
Okay, so that was really great.
Thank you.
You know what's funny? I actually didn't know. By the way, she picked me up from the train station, but I didn't know you were actually singing tonight.
Oh, okay. So, well,
that's really great. I was like, and you're really
my
good.
My chauffeur
really
sings.
But I'm really interested by these instruments. These are really, what are they, guitars? Are they ukuleles? Like, I'm not really.
Well, that's a guitar. Mm-hmm. Although it's a little unusual looking.
Mm-hmm.
This is what's called a bouzouki.
Okay.
You might want to get closer to the microphone.
Oh, the mandolin.
Oh, sorry. Oh, okay.
And let's see, bouzouki, and then that is a mandolin.
Okay.
Okay, so.
Tell them about this one.
Oh, and that is a custom made.
slide mandolin.
Yes,
lap mandolin.
Slide mandolin.
Which I'm about to play now.
I did a cooking show and they had a sliding mandolin, but it was for a slicing thing.
Yes,
so.
Yeah,
it was interesting.
I was afraid you were going to slice your fingers off.
Oh,
there.
No. I was careful.
Adam was getting close, though.
Adam was just cutting things wrong. But anyway, so how many, do you have other songs? I mean.
Today?
Yeah.
I hope so, if we have time.
No, I think we definitely have time. We definitely have time. We'd love to have you guys on. Okay. But just, I'm doing a little.
Yes.
You know, I want the public to know you.
Us.
So.
Well, we usually do a lot of cover tunes as a duo, but this is material that we do with our larger band. We do mostly originals. So that first one was Larry has all the happy peppy tunes, and I have all the like really depressing.
Right. What kind of I really like actually the kind of music you're playing right now. But like, what kind is it? What is it like categorized? Like folky music?
Singer songwriter. Okay. You know, when you hear like singer songwriter, it's like folky, maybe with a rock edge. Mm-hmm. So if you add a little drums, it's kind of that folk rock genre.
Yeah.
Except for Larry's tunes.
And so do you guys go take the show on the road usually, or do you guys do shows here and there?
We do a lot of outdoor concerts, lots of outdoor stuff, lots of farmers markets.
Yes.
We got it cornered. We have like the whole farmers market.
Oh, that's great.
You know. Yeah.
Slow food movement. But I mean you're married, right? So do you have
we
to like
are married.
So do you have to we like beat that. Do you have to like beat the groupies off him or anything like that during these farm market shows?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not comment.
She's there. She's there to watch your back. Don't worry.
Women buying, you know, your organic lemons. They love Larry.
I love my organic lemons. That's right.
Well, this is interesting, though. I mean, you were telling me about your job. You cook as well, so.
Yes, I am a chef.
You're a chef, and you use this, like you do the farm markets, you find some kind of a deal in that. I'll sing for you, you give me some tomatoes. I mean.
No, not really. This is more therapy than anything else.
Okay, cool. All right, so I'm going to let you guys go. Enough of us talking,
okay,
but
sounds good.
Play on, and it's great to hear
all right.
you.
I'll take you back to the train station, too.
Thank God. I have to walk.
As you were saying, what were you saying?
Generally in a 6-piece band, but the other four aren't here, so gotta make up with it for something. So this is a loop machine. It's very loopy.
I'm ready. Upon the stairs, we spoke of was and when, although I wasn't there. He said I was his friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you died alone a long, long time ago. Not me, I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world. I laughed and shook his hand and made my way back home. I searched for form and match. For years and years I roamed. I gazed a gazely stare at all the millions here. We must have died alone a long, long time ago. Who knows? Not me. We never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world.
Thank you, thank you. And the crowd goes wild.
All right. Yeah. Here's one of these angst-ridden things. I seem to be cutting out a little. No, I'm cutting out. Sorry about that, guys. It's little technical difficulty here. Okay, plan B. One, ready?
Yeah, let's get this close.
One, two, three, two, two, three. Sapphire jade, wooden horses parade in this panorama before my eyes. They ride all the same. I know all their names when the fun of this carnival dies. I've got cotton candy dreams that help to silence the screams. Am I unrealistic or just masochistic? I'm not sure anymore what that means, but deep down inside I know you can tell that I want to get off this carousel. With up and down motion, we gave up the notion we just couldn't take anymore. The spinning around, never breaking new ground, we left off where we started once more. The bear and the tiger and lion could tell we were both really trying. Never caught the brass ring, never won anything. And how long have we both been crying? But deep down inside I know you can tell that I want to get off this carousel. When I found out what's real, when I feel what I feel, wanna ride the wild pony, even if he dares to throw me. That's living, that's the big deal. But deep down inside I know you can tell that I want to get off this carousel. I want to get, 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 want to get off this carousel.
Oh yeah, Sage Jeremy baby. Where am I looking into there? I'm always looking at the wrong camera. Yeah, that one, that's the right one. Sage Derby, baby, thank you very much. Larry, Sharon, you guys rocked the house. Thank you.
Thanks
for all your help. You guys were pretty instrumental. One of the, they were big-time producers. Producers, oh yeah, Megathon, putting this together. They were working their asses, I'm going to say, asses off on the Megathon. Doing all, making calls, sending emails. It's pretty crazy. Am I looking in there now? All right. And so I'm really happy. I'm really glad you guys were part of this, and I'm really glad you guys are here. I'm so happy.
Thanks.
I'm just loving everybody. You know what I'm talking about?
You don't even mind our reference to your sex change operation, huh?
I don't know about that. I didn't hear it.
Oh okay.
Whoa.
You'll see that on
now
the
I have a whole different perspective. Anyway, I think we're gonna let Sage Gerby do another song before we let them go. Yes. And I think we're going to start that right about now.
Ready? Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I've been calling for days now. You don't answer your telephone. Was it something I said long ago? Or do you feel best to be left all alone? Whoa, whoa. Your life disturbs me, 'cause I've been there, don't want to recall. I see what I don't like about me. At least the old things that tripped me and hardened the fall. Whoa, 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 whoa. When they take you and throw out the key, will the angels surround you? Will they hold you and rock you and sing you to sleep? Will they hold you and rock you and sing you to sleep? Will they hold you and rock you and sing you to sleep? Will they hold you, rock you, sing you to sleep? Oh. I stood by your graveside, where your family and friends weep out loud. I'd remember long silences when you shut yourself off from the maddening crowd. Whoa, 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 whoa. I always thought you would make it, you'd find a way to deal with it all. And if you answer your telephone, you know we'll talk about it. You don't have to fall, no, you don't have to fall. When they take you to heaven, when they take you and throw out the key, will the angels surround you? Will they hold you and rock you and sing you to sleep? Will they hold you and rock you and sing you to sleep? Will they hold you and rock you and sing you to sleep? Will they hold you, rock you, sing you to sleep? Oh. When they take you to heaven, when they take you to heaven, when they take you to heaven, when they take you to heaven. Thank you, Megathon. Sage Gerby.